All right, we're back. Naturally, when you have a spot like this, you know there will be infected.
Shit. Shamblers.
All right, there's two shamblers because they always come in twos. There's the other one, okay. I just need to wait for that one to turn around. Don't even shoot him through that. Easy work.
Okay. I'm ready to get out of here.
Same.
Any supplies? Nope. Yeah, and this one ran right into the explosive. Okay, that's fine. Take all this. Keep that handy. Oh, you could actually probably have run through that room that whole time. Now, I'm trying to remember the way out. Like, they were guarding this way, so this has to be the way out. Yeah, there we go. There it is. Well, it'll make it harder for the WLF to follow us. There's no infected right now in that spot, so we're clear there.
What the hell happened here?
I'm gonna say some kind of train crash.
Thanks, Sherlock.
Definitely on outbreak day.
Running past outbreak day.
A whole 0 days.
Up we go then. Dina?
Yeah, coming.
Why even let us come off if there's nothing here? Oh, never mind. Spoke too soon. I actually remember there was a train with some stuff underneath it, and I'm trying to find it. All right, never mind. Maybe it's just further in.
Getting closer to light.
Yeah, there it is.
Which means we're getting closer to getting the hell out of here. Don't jinx us. Maybe we can get up there.
Well, she already jinxed us, so no need to worry. Just really wanted to get one of those back. You don't realize how much you value having those around until you don't have one and really want one.
What you got?
She's got super strength.
Okay. Let's rally. We're almost out. Lead on. Ellie, your mask. Here, we can share mine.
No! What? Don't take it off. Stop,
Ellie. Stop.
What?
No,
Ellie. No.
Stop. I'm not infected. I'm immune. I'm not coughing. You see? Fuck. Dina. Shit. Can you run?
Yeah. Yes.
Let's fucking go. Go.
Going.
Right here, don't slow down.
Why is she slowing down?
This way. Hurry. Fuck. Go right.
Up and over. Run. There we go. There's Dina.
There's a gate! Move it!
Go, go. I completely got lost there for a second. And that is also another reason why you keep a melee weapon.
Hey. What do you say we rest in that theater?
That sounds so fucking good.
Almost there.
Good. Come on.
You want to tell me what's going on with you?
What's going on with me? Ellie, I just saw you breathe spores.
I told you. I'm immune.
Okay. You're immune? Come on.
I was bitten a long time ago.
The fuck are you talking about?
I was bitten and nothing happened.
The chemical burn.
Maria and Tommy and Joel are the only ones who know. Knew. Now you know. I can't get you infected if that's what you're worried about. I can't make you immune either. Say something.
Ellie. I think I'm pregnant.
What?
Don't worry, it's not yours.
What are we supposed to do now?
Nothing. I just need to rest for a second.
Are you fucking kidding me? How long have you known?
I was late a few weeks ago.
A few weeks? We could have still turned back.
I didn't know. I wasn't sure, okay? I didn't want to be a burden.
Well, you're a burden now, aren't you? Make sure this place is secure. You just rest.
Yep, all the news just came out today. So first it's Mel pregnant, now it's Dina pregnant. Take those supplements, but remember that that is there.
Wonder how many people die in this play.
If that's a real play, sound off if anybody's actually seen it. Get the force multiplier ready. Make that immediately. Gotta love all this supplies.
Need to get the power going.
Well, considering that everybody in this world kind of works in at least groups of two. Allie should always know better. Huh.
Damn. You get fried? Guess you weren't much of an electrician.
All right, and then back down we go. Which way was it? This way.
All right. Wow. Joel, you'd love watching a movie in this place.
All the songs, I'm guessing, that they sang when they were playing here.
Spooky. No way.
Thank you. Storms sound like some.
Ugh, I suck.
Just need to build up your calluses, that's all.
Yeah.
All right, come on.
Is this it?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
All right, we'll be taking on this flashback in the next one.